happenings 800. Once as famous as George Washington, Joseph Warren died in this 1775 Boston battle, an event immortalized in art by John Trumbull. Jason,
what is the Battle of Bunker Hill?
That's correct. Historic happenings 1000. In the 1700s, Lady Mary Portly Montagu popularized inoculation against this deadly disease, known for skin leaking. Jason,
what is smallpox?
Got it. TLDW 600. We cut out after Jack said he was king of the world. This 1997 film is 3 hours and 14 minutes long. And what could possibly go wrong? Jason,
what is Titanic?
That's the film, yeah. TLDW 1000. We were excited to see his fabled cut, but then saw the USA Today headline. Why is this director's Justice League 4 hours long? Emmett,
who is Snyder?
Zack Snyder, 1000 for you. TLDW 800, please. We saw the original 181 minutes of this Best Picture winner with Kevin Costner, but missed the 1991 London showing, adding about 54.
Emmett,
what is Dances with Wolves?
That's right.
TLDW 400. I saw all of Sergio Leone's epic called This Fairy Tale Phrase in the West, but during In America, I had a little sleep.
Suzanne, what is Once Upon a Time?
Correct, you're on the board.
TLDW 2.
To be or not to be present for all 242 minutes of this 1996 Kenneth Branagh film. That was the question. And
our simulation centers are techno.
We had Kenneth, what's handling?
Yes.
Flag for 200. The hexagram on this country's flag is the Magen David, literally Shield of David. Suzanne,
what is Israel?
Right.
Public for reading too.
Roald Dahl wrote this book on East 81st Street in New York City, not far from where the journey of the big fruit ends.
Jason,
what is James and the Giant Peach?
That's the book.
100 for reading, 800. In the first chapter of this novel by Sandra Cisneros, Esperanza Cordero says that her family used to live in an apartment on Loomis. Called the House on Mango Street.
Jason,
100 for reading, 1000. The title eatery of this Douglas Adams book is Milliwaves, famed for its pan-galactic garble blaster.
Jason.
I'm out of time. Suzanne.
What is The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy?
No, also incorrect. It's the sequel to The Hitchhiker's Guide, The Restaurant at the End of the Universe. Select again, Jason.
Hunger for Eating, 600.
Eric Schlosser's book about this nation estimates that 1 in 8 workers in the U.S. has been employed by McDonald's.
Jason,
what is fast food? Correct. That takes you to $1,600, and it takes us to our first commercial break. We'll be back with the second half of the round right after this. Stick around. Jason Freeman, an event producer from Philadelphia, sets up events at local libraries. Is that right?
I do. I work for Philly's public library system, the free library in Philadelphia, in an office that sets up author events. I got to interview Tom Hanks on stage, but he had a collection of short stories about typewriters, and then Type wrote me a thank you note and sent it to my house, like, later. But he is as nice as you want him to be.
That guy loves his typewriter.
Yes, that's great.
Suzanne Goss from Brooklyn is an oncology advertising consultant, and was at one time the youngest member of
the Theodore Roosevelt Association.
How young were you at the time?
8 years old.
How does an 8-year-old come to join the Theodore Roosevelt Association?
My second grade teacher got me involved in biographies about famous New Yorkers, and when I read his biography, I was fascinated and found out about the association and joined.
That's great. We stand Teddy Roosevelt. Emmett Stanton is a writer from Baltimore. You were once on an airplane. You were over the ocean, I believe, when what happened?
The airline went out of business.
It was the first leg of a round-trip flight. I had about a month in between, but it wasn't that the flight got canceled that flight ceased to exist. Well, we know from last week that you're a train traveler, and I think I'm starting to understand why.
Exactly.
Jason, you'll be getting us back into the round, but before you do, our judges have decided to accept Forbidden Palace as an alternate name for Forbidden City, so that's going to bump your score up to $2,800. You're tied for the lead. Where to now?
Cool.
100 for reading.
400.
Kurt Vonnegut undoubtedly ate his Wheaties while penning this novel about auto dealer Dwayne Hoover.
Jason,
what is Breakfast of Champions?
Right.
Words before words, 200. Words before bean, market, widow.
Suzanne.
What is black?
Correct.
Words,
400.
called Rockstar. Jason, words 800. Clip, towel, money. Emmett, what is paper?
Yes.
Words of four words, 1,000. Winter, family, option. Nuclear option. Emmett, where to now? Flags of 400. Fiji's flag depicts many of its tropical treasures, including sugarcane, bananas, and this type of palm. Jason, what is a coconut tree? Yeah, they've got a little coconut there. Flag 600. In the center of Barbados' flag is the business end of one of these weapons, traditionally wielded by Poseidon. Emmett, what is a trident? Yes, flag 800. The answer there?
What is Colorado?
No.
Jason, what is Montana?
No. Needed the state capital, Denver. Emmett, one category remains. Hodgepodge 200. The center of this dense cosmic body is called a singularity. Jason, what is a black hole?
Yes.
400. In 2021, Facebook rebranded itself with this four-letter name and an infinity-shaped logo. Jason, what is Meta?
Yeah,
600. Pumpernickel can get its color from this thick brown syrup that comes from raw sugar. Suzanne,
what is molasses?
You are correct.
800.
To paint this June 1876 battle, artist Edgar Paxton interviewed some of the Native Americans who fought in it. Jason, what is Little Bighorn?
You got it.
And the final clue in Hodgepodge? In 1983, the League of Red Cross Societies added this other shape to its name. Reflect its work in Muslim countries. Emmett, what is a crescent?
Yes,
it's the Red Cross and Red Crescent Society. That takes you to $7,200. Suzanne, we'll get you out of the hole.
Earn an associate's degree.